Donna from Crops, Plants, and Succulents. And today is March 24, 2023. It's 10:30 in the morning. And my good news is it's sunny day. No more rain. The last rain was the other day. But since yesterday, there's no more rain. And, you know, cleaning up here. Every garden needs to be cleaned up, so including mine. So I decided to share my patio, but before that, let me show you. It's 61 degrees, very sunny. So let me show you these plants, because it's raining for a couple of days, so everything was messed up. So the plants are here. The plants in the patio. I'm cleaning the patio, sweeping because I need to clean. So all the plants I put here, they deserve sunlight. The plants that doesn't receive sunlight for a while. So they're here. So some propagations are here, and that table, I need it to be dried up, and here they are. I checked them already. I checked the backyard. No more water that is on any container. So let's see. After this, the patio tour. Okay guys, good morning. Here is my patio. I hope you enjoy it. It's March 24, 2023. It's sunny, no more rain for a while. Since yesterday, there's no rain. So I hope you enjoy this very simple patio tour.